Hello, I'm Dr. Jane Matthews from the Cat Doctor Veterinary Hospital and Hotel in Boise, Idaho. Today I'll be answering some questions about cat health from comments posted on our Pets Best Insurance Facebook page. First one here, Karen asks, why does my cat sleep on my head? Otherwise, she's not overly affectionate. Well, it's not quite as unique as you might think, Karen. It is pretty common for people to tell me that their kitties sleep on their head at night. There are several reasons for this. Nobody knows for sure, but my guess is that most likely the common reason is that the cats do it for warmth. People lose most of their body heat through their head, and your kitty can feel that, so they wrap right up against your head to get that warmth. Other things, well, maybe they like the smell of your hair, especially us women, we often use products in our hair, and sometimes the cats really like that smell or the feel of the hair. I often have people tell me that the cats lick their hair too, and so I think it might be some of those hair products that we use. Being that close to you and picking up your scent might also give them a sense of comfort too. Your pillow might just be a really comfy place to sleep. So as long as the kitty's not disturbing your sleep, it's fine to let the cat do that and enjoy some time with your kitty. If you have any other questions, please post them in the comment section below or visit the Pets Best Insurance Facebook page. See you next time.